Good day, my ladies. Welcome to another episode of Half-Life. In the last episode, we dealt with some guys. And before I start, I just want to make some settings done here. Okay. Okay. Okay, I think that's everything. Let's go ahead and start playing. In the last episode, we dealt with a big giant fucker. I think we're approaching the end, maybe. I've read up on what to do. My voice sounds really deep to me. Let's see. Okay, that is the wrong way. I'm on Okay. Forget about Freeman. Good, does that mean the moments have stopped now? What? Wow, that was close. I think I know what to do now. Are you fucking kidding me? That's not where it's aimed at. I just scratched my ear there. probably could have had a great friend there. Hang on. I do the distractions.
Let's get the hell out of here.
I agree, sir.
Doesn't look right.
This
yep,
one...
all that target range time should pay off today.
I want housing with a pepper.
That's one less horror in the world.
Yeah. God.
I'll be happy to survive this with all my parts.
Thank you, Jasmine. Not right now, okay. I see something behind you. I don't know why I did that. I went to my pistol. No, I know why. Wait, is it dead? Thank you for that. There we go. I think it might be simple to leave this episode here, just let me check. Okay, I'll continue on a bit. Whoa, whoa. What the fuck is that? You guys, but have I told you that I fucking hate industrial waters? Yep, not going there. Thank you. Oh, there's mine. Oh. I was shooting it and it still hurt me. I'm not sure I can make that jump. Fuck, I thought I was on something there. There we go. Oh my god. It's fucking... This fucking jump. Thank you. Please let me be some help. Thank you. That worked before. Okay, well, I'm gonna do this off camera, guys. I threw a wish in the